This is Gregory Yee reporting for the Post and Courier at the scene of a structure fire in North Charleston. The scene is located on Rivers Avenue near McMillan Avenue. Right now, firefighters are continuing to douse the building with hoses from atop ladder trucks. It's unknown at this time what caused the fire. Right now, the scene is still very active. Traffic on Rivers is shut down in both directions. We'll have more details once they're available.